गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अ न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज़ मल्टीपल्स एंड फैक्टर्स. सो चिल्ड्रन, हैव यू एनी आइडिया दैट व्हाट आर मल्टीपल्स? ओके, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आर मल्टीपल्स. अ मल्टीपल ऑफ अ नंबर इज फॉर्म्ड बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग द नंबर बाय 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड सो ऑन. मीन्स लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल दैट इफ यू विल मल्टीप्लाई 2 by 1 देन इट विल बी 2. If you will multiply 2 by 2, then it will be 4. So, 2 and 4 both are multiples of 2. Means, multiplication is necessary for finding out the multiples, right? So, here, if you have to find out the first 5 multiples of a given number, then how will you proceed? So, there is a question that find the first 5 multiples of 9, right? So, here this is 9. If you will multiply by 9 by 1, then you will get 9, right? If you will multiply 9 by 2, then you will get 18. If you will multiply 9 by 3, then you will get 27, and so on, 36 and 45. Now here you will stop, because you have to find only first 5 multiples of 9, right? Now, next thing is that if you want to find out whether the given number is the multiple of another number or not, then how will you do? Suppose that you have to find out whether 24 is a given multiple of 7 or not. Then for that, you have to recite the table of 7. Like 7 1 ja 7, 7 2 ja 14, 7 3 ja 24, 21, right? So 21 occurs in the table of 7, not 24. So 24 is not the multiple of 7, right? So here you can easily find whether 24 is multiple of 7 or not. Of course not. But if there is a larger number, then how will you do? So you have to divide the given number by another number. If the remainder will occur 0, then the given number will be the multiple of second number, right? Now children, let's talk about properties of multiples, right? First property is a number is a multiple of itself, right? Means 3 is a multiple of 3, 12 is a multiple of 12, and 35 is a multiple of 35. Means if we will multiply 3 by 1, we will get 3. If we will multiply 12 by 1, we will get 12. If we will multiply 35 by 1, we will get 35. So we can say that every number is a multiple of itself, right? Now next property is the reverse of this property, right? If the given number is a multiple of itself, means we can say that every number is a multiple of 1 also, right? So here this is the second property, that every number is a multiple of 1, right? Now third property is a multiple of a number is greater than or equal to the number, right? What does it mean? Let's talk about example 1, right? 9, 18, 27, 36 and 45, these all are the multiples of 9, right? And they are greater than 9, because we get this 9 by multiplying this 9 by 1, we get this 18 by multiplying this 9 by 2. Means all the multiples are greater than or equal to 9, right? This is your third property, okay? Now, fourth property is a number has an uncountable number of multiples, right? What does it mean? Means we get thousands of numbers of uncountable multiples, okay? How? If we will multiply 8 by 1, we will get 8. If we will multiply 8 by 16, we will get other number, right? So there is no limit for finding out the multiples. We can multiply a given number by any of the number and the result will be our multiple of the given number, right? So there is no limit. There are uncountable multiples. So hope you all have understand that what are multiples. Okay? Thank you so much.